Theriogenology is animal reproduction, taken from the Greek for study of the birth of beasts. If you have a dog, your veterinarian probably has already spoken to you about controlling reproduction in that dog, most likely through a spay or castration surgery. Millions of dogs are euthanized in the United States every year because we have more dogs than there are adoptive homes. Some people suggest this means we should never purposefully breed dogs. Yet people want to own purebred dogs because of the specific characteristics of those breeds and to work with those dogs in showing, obedience, or other activities. Every dog owner should understand reproduction control to make the best possible decision regarding whether or not to have their dog spayed or castrated and to know at what age surgery should be performed. I'm Dr. Peggy Root, a small animal theriogenologist or reproductive specialist for dogs and cats. In this course, you will learn about normal reproductive biology in dogs. We will talk about dog breeding, and just as important are the conversations we will have about current arguments regarding whether or not we should spay and castrate dogs, and the best age at which to perform those surgeries. Finally, you'll learn about diseases of the reproductive tract that can occur in any dog, whether or not they've been spayed or castrated, to help you better understand your dog's health and recommendations you may get from your veterinarian.